wasn't listening.
Well, I wasn't. I don't know what to do. How can I go first?
All right, I'll go first.
Right,
how hard can it be?
I'm just going to start the brushes.
Right, get
here we
out
go.
Are
you ready?
Yes.
In three, two, one. Yes. Curl away, Jeremy Clarkson.
Yes. Here I come.
Oh! Wow.
God, wow. Bloody mighty.
That looks cool. Wow, what's it like?
Well, the thing, when you pull the handbrake and you lose control, it's like you speed it up to a million miles an hour and then a bit of poo comes out.
Is it?
Quite a lot's come out.
Right, okay.
Good. Right, are you ready, Harry, for your go?
Well, yeah, I'm ready, but I can't go yet, can I?
Why not?
Well, he's in the way. Jeremy's on the target, so get him out of the way and I'll go.
Gee, I knew there was going to be a bit that I'd forget to explain. In the game of curving, if you can use your stone to knock the other bloke's stone off the target,
what?
You can improve your score. That's
can
right,
you?
Isn't it? Is that how you do it?
Just stop.
What?
You expect me to just sit here while the irritating little brummy midget comes towards me at a million miles an hour?
Yes.
Right, oh, I'm up for it.
Does that seem reasonable, everybody? Yes, it does. I thought it would. Right. Hammond,
yes.
You ready?
Yeah, well, as I say, I really haven't concentrated. But
come on.
I drive along here, like this.
Pull the handbrake, it's
and
sweat.
Lift the handbrake up. Oh, my Lord. Absolute genius!
Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Richard Hammond.
Thank you!
No,
what?
No.
Well, I am, look, I'm bang on, mate.
Hammond,
yes.
Curling is best of three.
Is it?
It is!
Is it?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, is it the best of three?
Best
yeah.
of three? Yes!
And this time, Hammond, you go first.
Ah, okay, righto, I will.
And then I shall come towards you, and we
right.
shall see.
So,
right, you ready? Off you go, James.
You ready, Richard Hammond?
Good game.
Yeah.